Welcome to Mama My Strength, part of my daily routine. Friends, if you like this video, do subscribe, like, share, comment, and hit the bell icon. Good morning, friends. How are you all doing? Hope you all are fine. Yes, I've started my day with my puja. Here's my daughter's breakfast. And as you know, that she gets up early and gets freshened up. So I have to make sure that all her snacks and things are packed in advance. Here she's doing her morning studies. And right now I have started my cooking. I'm cooking shrimps chicken. And I've already done the rice. Here I've placed her snack with a tablet, some leftover cereal that she still has. My daughter has got a busy schedule since she studies from 8 to 4, and you can see that my meal is ready now. Friends, if you are a stay-at-home mom, you need to balance your meal planning as well as child's routine, so that you can balance your own lifestyle and routine successfully. I try to give my daughter rest after her studies. She really needs to have a break. Thank you for watching.